Patrick Carpentier. That did not set well with Carpentier's crew chief, Jerry Baxter, who grabbed Wallace's hair after the race. Marcus Ambrose didn't mind. He gets his fourth career.